Hey guys, Lurker70 here again. I've noticed after the 2016 All-Stars game, they've updated the NHL app to this NHL TV app. Now, they have made the sign-in more intuitive, which makes my last video kind of, no help at all anymore. But what I was running into was a lot of times you would run into any games that I was trying. I even tweeted about this to NHL. That would end up with a network error. Now, I worked my way around it by myself, and I want to tell you guys about it yet, too. So you have your NHL TV app here. You press your menu button or your start button. Go to Manage App. And you go and just uninstall it. And then you just go and reinstall it. Install. Takes a little bit of time. Not so much. Getting ready to relaunch here. Here we go. And I had signed in already, because I had signed in and I was getting network issues on every single game I tried to get on. And it was driving me crazy. So, okay, so we're going to go to Chicago here, because I like Chicago. And we're going to pick a feed. Just watch the home feed for the heck of it. And here they are. It takes a little bit of load time and everything else like that, but I've learned, you know, uninstalling the app worked for me. Should work for you guys. Let me know in the comments. And glad to help you out. Check you guys out later.